All right, I'm going to try to do a Cir-Clip installation so that way you could see how to get a Cir-Clip in. I see a lot of people fighting with Cir-Clips all the time, and thought I could make a quick video on how I do it. So I start off like this using a small flathead, and I will just walk the Cir-Clip into place just like this. It's hard for me to do with the camera here, but you can see how that's going in, just like that, and the Cir-Clip is installed.